Probation is also referred to as supervised release. For someone to be on probation, at least in our jurisdiction, the person would go to court, enter some kind of plea, plead guilty to the offense, and then be placed on probation, which would require them to report to a probation officer regularly, submit to random drug tests, and perform other things, maybe community service or pay restitution if that's applicable. So it's not going to jail. It's an alternative to an incarceration.